One aspect is the technology. Today, recycling can do a whole number of things that it couldn't do, including using artificial intelligence to sort plastics, including the capability to wash plastics so that it can be used in those new applications.